Got hips. dude, I just met him. I think he's too young to drink. Oh my God, everyone's approaching me. Oh my God, look at this. You know what? This guy, what's your name again?
Mike.
Okay, now, here's the deal. If you come to Chiller, you will see this guy. He has the best.
Best bootleg DVDs your money can buy.
Well, I wouldn't use the word bootleg. I would say hard to find DVDs. No, actually.
Horn out the ass.
I got my favorite Ralph Bakshi stuff, which is unavailable because the new Mighty Mouse series.
Yeah.
Which, you know, which was in the late 80s. You can't get it anywhere, so I don't feel bad about getting it because it's not for sale.
Yeah.
Anyway, he's the man. Anyway, we're here at Chiller. Kyle's the man. We're about to see a band. I don't know what they do. I don't know what their name is, but they had like a 7-year-old with an Elvis wig, which means they're automatically going to be good.
Yeah.
Joe Frantz here signing off.
Yeah. See you later.